Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Mirella and what I do here is reviewing different things and products that I use in everyday life. In today's video, we're gonna take a look at the Fender XT case by OtterBox that's made for iPhone 16 Pro Max. So I bought this case on Amazon and just want to bring this up to you guys. This case does not come with the holster as some of the previous versions of this case included. Now, if you want a holster, look inside of your case, inside of your box. There's a promo code for the free holster. It's going to be shipped for free too. I already did this, so I don't think this code is going to work again. But anybody who bought this case should be able to get a free holster as well. So to install it, first you need to separate the two and then pop the phone inside. Make sure to push it all the way in. Okay. Now this part, gently push it in between the frame and your phone. Okay, it does require a little strength. Okay, now we're in. Okay, so here's the phone, here's the case. What I love about this case, and I used to have older versions of the OtterBox cases, this Defender series. I love about this one is that it's not as bulky. What helps is this opening here. That's intended for the camera button, shortcut button use. But that's also great because look, you have more space to grip around your phone. Now I have, my hands are on a medium size, so I'm guessing for guys, this would not be a problem. Guys tend to have a little bit bigger hands than women. But for me, The previous versions of the OtterBox case was honestly like on my iPhone 14 Pro Max. This case, the Defender case, was too bulky and I had a hard time grasping the phone. But now with this case, I don't, because there's that opening here that allows me, gives me extra room to grasp the phone. So these are all the commands. These are all the button openings. It all works. Volume. This is your ringer button, up and down. The camera. And that would be it. I am not gonna throw this phone to test drop it, but it says that it supports 5 times as many drops as military standard. It's drop plus. So I am confident. I am confident in the OtterBox. I've had their cases for years, and I'm so happy to be able to get this one too. Anyways, that's my 2 cents. I am definitely keeping this case. I had ordered another cases that I'm gonna be returning, but this is the winner definitely. So. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a great day. Bye-bye.